Hello, I'm EnterElysium and I'm whack weave. Let's play Prison Architect and some cold tea. I'm not playing the cold tea, it's just I have cold tea. Okay, how are we doing? A little bit low on the old cash front, not terribly low, but, you know, not great. Oh, we definitely need to increase our prison size. Yeah. So, I think a new cell block. And possibly, you know, we could get some, like, MaxSec, because they're worth a lot of money. I don't know if I can really take MaxSec, though. It does concern me. MaxSec guys are scary. We could get LowSec. We could then put them to work or something. It's worth considering. Let's start unlocking things, though. We're going to have... I would like groundskeeping, prison labor, legal. Unlocks a lawyer who can be hired from the staff options. Unlocks a number of research options to give you greater control of your prison. Yeah, okay, let's do it. I've got dogs. I need the armory for the, like, crazy stuff. Yeah, I think I need an armory before I go MaxSec, just in case. And the yard is looking pretty. Sweet. Hey, this is gravel. Why does it look patchworked? You did amazing things with this gravel. I approve. Okay, I've got people in the staff room. Danger level is pretty low. What do people need now? Clothing. Well, we'll do that in a bit. Sleep. They're going to sleep now. They're fine for bowels. Hygiene. Yeah, we need a better shower. Family. We could do a bigger visitors room, I guess. Yeah. Right, so... we could put an extra visitors bench in for now. Object. Visitation able. Put it, like... really? Oh, it's always the same way around. There. Oh, is it one? There's only one family waiting to visit, though. So maybe we just, like, need more phone boxes or something? I guess. What else could we do with? Unlock groundskeeping. We're doing that now. Hire a guard. No, we're going to be doing that in a minute. What do they need? Shower. Better shower. Okay, let's put a shower block in. Maybe we could put the shower block at the end of each of the cell blocks, like, so that they're split up and they have their own shower blocks. Yeah, and we shower in the morning? I like this idea. I mean, it's dangerous, because showers are often a place where people start getting shanked. Oh, hello. Fight going on. No, 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 no. You do not do that. We're going to put you in solitary, mate. Nah. And you just got straight healed up. Very nice. Okay, that was very efficient. I approve. Approve the efficient use. Where could we put this shower block? Because this is just not going to work. Over here, I guess. We could go through the kitchen to get there. Yeah, why not? Because it's unhygienic. Don't stop me. From doing something I'm just not going to expand on that. But the point is we could extend this patrol into the shower, so we're only having one patrol route. It's not as efficient. Well, it is efficient. It's just not as effective. But it is probably fairly efficient. One in solitary confinement, one in lockdown. Fine. We need to have a holding area where we dump all of our, like, crap. We got a place for that. There is, like, a storage something. Cleaning cupboard. We could do the cleaning cupboard. Kennel. We could do the kennel. Exports. Chapel. Parole. Extra security is advised. Prisoners being known to be quite upset when their parole is denied. Okay. Reception. I don't know necessarily what we need that for. Forestry. We could do a forestry thing. Storage. There we go. That's what we want. A storage room. So we want the storage room. We can put it here. So let's just extend this a little bit further. Then we can build a storage room here. What else did we want? Cleaning cupboard. This could be a cleaning cupboard. We will turn the shower into a cleaning cupboard. There we go. Sorted. That was easy enough. Materials, and we'll have to put a brick wall in here. And then I would like a door, staff door, and then this is when we're going to like store all just the crap. So rooms, storage. Bam. Right, cleaning cupboard. Requires entrance. Objects. Do I want them going in there by themselves? Yeah, I think it's okay. We'll have to see about it, but fine. Do it. Do it now. Seriously, build me that door. Come on, guys. I mean, I guess you're busy hauling all the other stuff, but you can do it. I believe in you. Or not. I know it's really hard building a door. Like, it's a lot of effort. You need to think about it. There's planning to be done. Come on, it's just a door. Someone build it for the love of God. This is the most well thought out door. If this door is not perfect, there will be hell to pay. I will be mad. I don't even know where they're going to try and do this. Where are you going? Oh, you're going to collect the wood from around there. Oh, that's what you're doing. You're actually gone to the very edge of the map to get the wood that we like demolished in episode 1. Oh, dear. That's completely unnecessary. Come on, guys. Seriously? I want to build a shower. Personal hygiene and stuff, right? No? Well, they're going in that shower and it's going to be ridiculously cramped. And someone's probably going to get shanked, although, to be fair... Oh, no, no, people have serious complaints. Oh, it's going down. Someone is probably going to get shanked, though. I don't want people to be shanked. You get money for days that people don't get shanked. I guess we got to wait for the workers to do all their stuff. Okay, anyone got a door? No. Okay, well, let's start exploring the wonderful world of Palmer. Sentenced to 19 years... Oh, you don't actually have a particularly interesting background. It's just generic. Sentenced. Shot a woman and hospitalized 10 others after getting a bad haircut. Sentenced to 12 years of robbery. Okay, fair enough. You could be eligible for parole soon. I think you have to serve half your sentence to be able... Was arrested for the sale of knockoff... Oh, knick-knack. Yeah, I like you. Can we get knick-knack out? No, he's got way too... Yeah, arse for 21 years, criminal down for 7 years. Oh, whoa. Someone's starting a fight. No, you do not. No starting fights on my turf. Two of our guys are still being held in the holding cell. I should probably fix that. Are you just sitting on the pool table? Complaining about clothing, admittedly. Yeah, we'll have to give him like a... Ooh, there we go. There we go, right. Rooms. I would like... Ooh, hello. It's getting very jerky all of a sudden. What the hell is going on? Are you feeling okay, prison architect? Do you need more time to elapse? No, my God, no. Okay, prison architect. You're having problems, son. We'll put a shower in. Shower. I don't know how these are organized. There we go. Shower. Steam seems to be doing, like, repeatedly trying to do some sort of weird update. Let me even look. Steam, what are you doing? Oh, you're trying to update Prison Architect. And it's just flicking between updating and not updating. That's because I'm using it. Seriously. There we go. Okay, so that's a weird thing with Prison Architect and Steam. Okay, odd. Odd. But fixed. Right. Shower heads. And I could put in, like, intervening walls and put the shower heads on intervening walls, but the problem is that blocks line of sight. So I'm not going to. Gonna do it this way. Looks worse, but so much safer. Basically, like, consider the shower head mounted on the ceiling for the purposes of this demonstration. There we go. And then we can... objects... dismantle, although to be fair, I should dismantle these first. But whatever. Right. You should be good. Go, my pretties, go! Power? Okay. Fine, we'll put in some power. We go, and we'll also need like a large pipe up there as well, I guess. Understandably. Apparently someone just set off a load of sensors. With a fork! How dare they! Fork you! That's the last words before they go to the electric chair. Okay, now I can change this room. Room, cleaning cupboard. And then I can put a door on it, and it could be a staff-only door, because I do not want people going in there and getting, like, cleaning fluid or whatever. Or mops. They could use mops as a deadly weapon. Like, you take the head off, it's a quarterstaff. I'm not sure if people are trained in the use of quarterstaffs these days, but they could be. And that is the issue. Right, staff, hire a gardener. There we go, grant complete. Do I have any other grants? Huh. Let's find out, what other grants do I need? Grant. I probably should do so publicly. It's worth so much money. Assign 3 prisoners to work in the kitchen, the laundry, and the cleaning cupboard. I mean, I could do that. Because I do need to build a laundry. Security rating. Assign 2 dog handlers to a dog patrol. Armed guards. No, I don't want to do armed guards just yet. Okay, let's do prisoner acclimatization and engagement. And cell block B. Right, and hopefully the shower will be good soon. Bleach! Excellent! You're all very close to each other. Oh, you want spirituality as well. We should probably build a spirituality place. Yeah... okay, fine. Apparently people need this thing called spirituality in their lives. Let's start with that then. Okay, so that should build us a 2-wide corridor. Yeah. And then we want a spirituality thing, and we want some workshops and stuff as well. What else do we need? And we need a new cell block. I'm honestly thinking that we might start having the cell block being, like, further in, and we can convert this to low sec eventually and then have a sort of medium sec up here. How do you get those into the prison? I'm not sure how they get them in sometimes. I can't wait to start using confidential informants. That's going to be fun. Ooh, clone. I should start doing clone. Yeah, I should clone this entire block. I'll extend this a little bit. Do I want to extend it a little bit further? Maybe I should just put like a perimeter fence in and then I'll start putting down blocks. Yeah, we could probably afford a perimeter fence. Okay. Perimeter fence. Perimeter fence. There we go. Right, if I was to put down a perimeter fence, I'm not saying I'm gonna, but if I was... No. God, no. Way too much. Way too much. I've actually spent the money on it. I cancelled it immediately. Oh, God damn it. I think I've ordered it. Oh, well. They are expensive. Okay, right. Clone tool. Hold right mouse and drag to select an arrow or clone and left to copy. Okay, so... Is that the max? No. Yes. Right, so if I mark this, and then I can copy there. Blocked. Ah, yeah, we want to move it out one. Well, we'll wait until that's finished building. What else do we need? Laundry, kitchen, cleaning, whatever. I think I may need to hire more workers at this rate. Yeah, let's do it. Let's hire two more workmen. What was that? A fork! How dare you! How dare you! To solitary with you! You should know better. Yeah, once I start doing, like, stuff like, cleaning, laundry, prison, like, that stuff, it'll take the burden off my staff so I can get bigger without having so many staff. And then I could start doing, having, like, stuff like workshops and stuff, and I like, lumber, logging industry, and that'll make me even more money. That sounds like a really good plan. I like that idea, being able to just earn more money without having to, like, go crazy, 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 just pure, like, prisoners. Mm. Mm-hmm. We nearly done yet? Getting there. Tick tock, tick tock. One more cell block should be fine. Once we've got another cell block, we should be up to our limit for 50, which should give us cell block B. Actually, will it? That'll be 16. We'll be... we're going to be too shy. I'll just build it two bigger. Doesn't form me. I could just build this bigger as well. I could just make it bigger at the end, but I think that would get to the stage where they become a bit too unwieldy, having too many people in one place. I want to be able to lock them down. Okay, people are exhausted. Okay, that's finally been built. I want to clone. Oh, I've already got the clone selected. Blocked. Why are you blocked? Why are you blocked? Oh, do you need to be indoors? Okay. Interesting. Okay, right. So you need to be 12 wide. And then we need another two people. So, one, two, three. Yeah, okay. We'll not want to include the last one there. So we've got 27 by 12. Okay, start building. Build me all the things. Also, why is our utility not done? Oh, I missed it. There we go. Have fun with that. Gonna be a little bit iffy on cash here. But we should get the cell block B reward. I think we can afford it. Right, just keep running, keep running, keep running. Add me more things! There we go. The workers are all out. I should probably start looking at the exact timetable people have got at the moment, but I'll probably wait until we've got the prison acclimatization done. They might build a parole room, and then we can be like, well, you've had good behavior, and it helped us out. You were very diligent with your cleaning and your cooking, and you only stole a knife once. We'll put you on parole. Maybe not if they steal knives. That's just a bad sign. But to be fair, some people just want security. Requires an entrance. Yeah, we'll put an entrance in. There we go. That's just I was looking down. I was like, this door's walking by itself. No, there's actually a person behind it. It's a disembodied door. With poltergeist. Build. 3, 2, 1. There we go. Right. And then I've got that selected. Beautiful. Right, and I can do the same over here. That's quite an easy clone tool. I like it. Oh, whoa. Negative money. As soon as we get paid for the day, we should be okay. But, whoa, negative money. Don't do that. Bad. But we're going to get paid 20 grand. Oh, reports. I need to ask for more prisoners. Prisoners. I need... No. Intake. All. 8? No. 85? No, I can't take that. Let's go from this end. I would like to take 16. Yes. That suits me. Oh, in 45 minutes? It's a bit sooner than I was expecting. Workmen work quicker. Workmen work a lot quicker. It's a little bit sooner than I was expecting. 1 minute. There we go. Along with a train of family members. Uh-oh. Just, Laurie, hold them up. Don't let them past. Uh-oh. This is not going to be great. But I guess we'll end today's episode here. We're due a lot of people coming in. They're right there, and their cells are not ready. We're going to have to dump them all in the holding cell, which can't really hold that many people. But until next time, I've been interested. If you've enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Please consider subscribing. I think our prison's coming on pretty well. No real issues. The occasional person kicks off, but no craziness right now. As soon as we unlock armed guards, I'm going to consider having a MacSec wing, because I'm looking forward to actually how that goes. Oh, I also want undercover spies, so I can't wait until I can do that. Logistics. I'm not going to put any jobs in there yet. I will put jobs in soon, though. Intelligence. Oh, look at that. Demand. It's not crazy high. But the supply of weapons is surprisingly high. Gangs. Ooh. Are you taken by gangs? No. There's no gangs have taken the yard yet. A lot of contraband coming into the kitchen. And you see that it's all coming in there. These spoons came in from outside and stuff. Hello. People throwing them over the wall over here. If I look at 24 hours, though, because we do not allow people to do that anymore. You came in from outside. And somehow made it across there? How did you do that in the last 24 hours? No one was out in the last 24 hours. No one was allowed out. That must be like one of our staff members is helping them. And I should start getting some confidential informants. But yeah, until next time, stay shiny.